Laser Talk with your host, Dr. Tred J. Rezacker.
I'm 5'10" and 242 pounds.
I always say this is the biggest I'm ever going to be, and I said that 20 pounds ago.
A third of Americans are obese. Another third is overweight.
Obesity is the biggest threat to the health, welfare, and future of this country.
I've always been overweight.
I've got diabetes.
Sleep apnea. Heart disease.
Everything's hurting now.
It's a lot easier to lose weight than it is to keep weight off.
This is probably going to be the first generation of children who are going to have a shorter life expectancy than their parents.
18% of our children right now are obese.
It's not only health, it's about survival and well-being of the United States as a nation.
You don't crave broccoli, and our generation has grown up craving a Big Mac.
I'm going to think that there's something better for me.
Unless we're able to control this epidemic, we're going to have an abundance of chronic disease.
All of us have to be part of the solution to reduce obesity.
The weight of the nation is out of control, but we can fix that.
If we don't now take this as a really urgent national priority, we are all going to pay a really serious price.
Obesity will crush the United States in oblivion.
Good morning. My name is Dr. Tred Rissacker, and you have tuned in to the Slim Body Laser Spa's Health and Wellness Show. Our main emphasis is on how today's modern medical lasers are helping to achieve healing and better looks and better results quicker, faster, for less money. When it comes to having pain, stiffness, excess body fat, need to grow hair, you name it, lasers seem to have the magic mix, which has been so effective. 10, 20 years ago, lasers were not even thought of being used in health or wellness. And today they're almost cutting edge, you know, and it's my goal as a chiropractor and a doctor and trying to get people to feel better and look better and save money is to introduce lasers to you. And I've been doing it now for, going on probably 5 years with this program with an emphasis on medical lasers. So if you were interested in finding out if lasers could be an answer, a solution for you for being healthy, losing weight, stay tuned in. We're going to go over it in detail today. My office, we are open for free consultations and evaluations. There's no obligation. There's no charge for the consultation because I believe you have the right to come in and see if it's something that could benefit you. And our phone number is 772-223-5885. We're located at 2311 Southeast Ocean Boulevard, Suite A in Stuart, Florida. It's called the Slim Body Laser Spa of Stuart, right across the street from the Fresh Market, which used to be Stuart Fine Foods, which used to be called the East Ocean East Mall, believe it or not. I remember those days with the restaurant inside the mall. We used to get breakfast before we'd go to the beaches. We have a toll-free number for those of you who are concerned about dropping 50 cents on a phone call. We have a toll-free number. It's 844, spell out DR for doctor, Slim Body, S-L-I-M-B-O-D-Y. Or you can write down the phone number, 844-377-5462. You can go online. We have a website presence. It's slimbodylaserspa.com. And on the slimbodylaserspa.com, you can see videos about our procedure. We have a video right there that talks about the procedure. You can also access the contact page. Give us your name, number, and we'll get back with you and set up that consultation. We also now have the radio show podcasts are now available on our website. So if you like what you hear on the radio and you'd like to go back and listen to it again, go right to my website. They're lined up. I have an auto feed. So when we produce the radio show and then I put it on the podcast, it goes automatically to the website and they're in date order. So you can listen to any back shows. I think it's a lot more convenient than looking for that Ustream URL because it's right on my radio show. It's right on my website. We also have blog stories on health and weight loss. We have over 30 video testimonials on our website. So you go to the video testimony and you can meet and listen to people who live in the area that have gotten results from the Slim Body Laser Spa. We have a Facebook, facebook.com/Slim Body Laser Spa. We appreciate if you'd like us or leave some comments. We also have the YouTube account, which is Slim Body Laser Spa YouTube. There's another YouTube account called Dr. T, which is my own personal YouTube account, which has some videos on there. We have a Twitter feed, twitter.com, and my hashtag is at DrTredDC. That's my username, DrTredDC for Doctor of Chiropractic. And of course, we have a LinkedIn, Tred Risacker, linkedin.com. We are available. We are socially responsible company who believes in social media. So there's lots of different ways to contact us. But I like to say, if you're driving by or you're riding your bicycle down East Ocean Boulevard, come on in, say hi, ask to see the before and after pictures. We are an open door. Nobody is denied entry. So you come on in, you can see the before and after pictures. And the first thing you're going to see when you walk into the spa is you're going to see 8x10 testimonials on the walls. And these are framed with a picture of one of our wonderful clients and their handwritten experience as to what they felt about the Slim Body Spa, their testimonial. And at last count, I counted 320 of them. That's 300 8x10s lining. They're three deep all the way back to the bathroom on both sides of the hallway, all in the consultation room, the front office area. I mean, we had them stacked up. And I have lots of testimonials. We believe in the testimonial. People are so excited when they come in. First, they're skeptical. Then they're excited. And then they are absolutely shocked and stunned at the results that are happening at the Slim Body Laser Spa. And who would have thought that a laser could really, really accelerate weight loss? Who could have believed that a laser can help you to spot fat, reduce areas that are just not resistant to diet or exercise? Who could have believed that, you know, people that are struggling with exercise due to health problems, problems like COPD, maybe they have diabetes, maybe they have a hip or joint replacement and they cannot exercise anymore. Maybe they're, you know, this heat is unbearable right now and it's really hard to get outside and get exercise. So they have a tendency of putting on weight when you can't get out and exercise. Who would have believed that a laser program could help people to lose weight, to lose body fat, to change their blood sugar profile in a positive way, could lessen the chance of hypertension, could change their blood triglyceride levels and their cholesterol levels just by coming in and having some laser treatments and eating better and following our program? If it sounds interesting, sounds like something you want to do, give me a call, 772-223-5885. We have a saying at the Slim Body Laser Spa that anyone who still considers surgical liposuction as their first option is really stuck in the year 2004. And now we have a new saying that anybody that would consider any of these other procedures like the fat freezing or the fat burning, the thermal energy, which causes fat to be destroyed, or ultrasound waves, you're still in 2008. Because since then, these lasers have taken over the market. They're non-invasive, they're non-surgical, they're low-level lasers, they're FDA cleared as safe, and they actually release the stubborn fat naturally in a series of 9 sessions or 3 weeks. The inch loss results are the same day at the Slim Body Laser Spa and do not require any sacrifice of downtime. It does not involve any pain. There's no swelling. And this can be utilized and enjoyed by all ages from 18 to 95 years old. There's no limit on the age because it's so safe. At the Slim Body Laser Spa, we can help you lose unwanted fat and reduce your waist size, regardless of your amount of fat, regardless of your so-called slow metabolism. We specialize in those people who have failed at weight loss before, or those people who are eating good, exercising often, but are just not able to get results in specific pesky areas like arms, muffin tops, back fat, thighs, chin, male boobs. You know, these are the areas that we excel at. Each case is specifically overseen by me personally, Dr. Tred, and I can handle many different types of people and with different cult situations. As a doctor, I'm skilled in that, such as people with type 1 or type 2 diabetics, people with breathing conditions such as COPD, or people with asthma who cannot exercise, and those who, for one reason or another, just need help getting started on a better plan for weight loss. So my discussion today is how my laser-assisted weight loss system is being used to help people remove or melt away stubborn fat pockets, fat deposits, belly fat, arm fat, back fat, bra bulges, muffin tops, double chins. You get the picture. You can get faster, high definition, and amazing results. I mean, superstar results with body fat reduction and body sculpting by using these modern lasers. These are today's modern lasers, which we have at the Slim Body Laser Spa. These are non-invasive, non-surgical, no downtime, no diet is necessary, no strenuous exercise or harsh dieting is required. Just eat a little bit less, no food 2 hours before the laser, no food 2 hours. And these lasers are designed to literally melt away unwanted fat while you lie on your back and listen to music. It is really that easy. There's absolutely no pain, there's no discomfort, no harsh diets, and no strenuous exercise necessary. In 9 sessions in 3 weeks, most of our clients will lose 3 to 9 inches measured in 3 places around their belly, 1 to 3 inches in their upper arm, 2 to 5 inches in girth, with some skin tightening in thighs and around your buttocks. Does it sound too good to be true? Well, we have some testimonials today which will tell you that this stuff really, it rocks. You know, my phone number, 844-DRSLIMBODY, 1-844-DR-SLIMBODY, or 772-223-5885. Okay, so I have a testimonial. Her name is Mrs. Stewart, and this is an actual client that came into our office. And I have her picture here, and we also have her testimonial up on the wall. So I'm going to read what she wrote. And this is in her handwriting, so bear with me. This is from Mrs. Stewart. This has been an amazing journey with Slim Body Laser Spa. When I started, I was skeptical, but I know that I had to try something that I had not tried before in order to improve my health and my overall quality of life. I am a diabetic, and I was growing increasingly concerned about my diet and the diabetes. I am excited to say that I have lost at the Slim Body Laser Spa. I added that in. I have lost a total of 5.5 inches of belly fat in 9 treatments. My recent checkup and blood work with my doctor reflected a drop in my A1C and other numbers. So her blood work is improving. The staff is tremendous and have helped me greatly to improve my eating habits.
There's somebody who, for medical reasons, just incredibly improved their life.
Yeah. When you can improve your A1C number, that's huge. I just had somebody else came in yesterday whose A1C went down from a 6.7 down to a 5 in only 3 weeks.
For the layman out there.
She's in her 70s. Yeah.
What's the AIC?
A1C is the marker that you have diabetes.
Okay.
It's the best marker to know. Any high number, over 3 or 4, 5, 6, 7, 10, 11, 12, 15, they're very, very high risk for diabetes. So if you can lower that A1C, you're doing good. So here we have another testimony. She's 71 years old. Her name is Ms. Capwell, C-A-P-W-E-L-L. At 71 years old, I made a decision to do something for me. I did not want to lose weight. I just wanted to lose inches. I had a consultation with Dr. Tred, who was very down to earth and sincere. Excuse me. He assured me that they could help me to lose fat and inches around my midsection. To my amazement, after 9 treatments, I lost just shy of 6 inches. So that's 2 inches in girth. Sienna and Ashton were absolutely delightful and very professional. Those are the girls that work for me. Juan's knowledge, my number one laser tech, Juan, number one, her knowledge of nutrition and her sweet and smiling face was an added bonus. To this wonderful experience, I'm so glad I did this. And this is from Mrs. Capwell, 71 years old. Okay, got another testimonial. Ms. Barfield, and she is in her early 50s. Here's her own testimonial. I am absolutely thrilled with my results. I lost 5.5 inches in 3 weeks. My stomach had really bothered me since the birth of my youngest child 16 years ago. I'm 49 years old. I work out 2 to 3 times a week and am in great shape, except for my stomach. No matter how many ab exercises I did, nothing changed in my abdomen. I still had my belly. Then a good friend told me about Slim Body Laser Spa. I was amazed when I saw her results and decided to give it a try. I'm so glad I did. Dr. Tred and his staff, Juan number one, Ashton and Sienna, were amazing. I look better, I feel better, my clothes fit better, and I don't feel so self-conscious about my tummy anymore. It was a great investment in myself. And that was Mrs. Barfield.
I think that this all just goes a long way to show how this is really for everybody. I mean, we've had just in those couple of testimonials, they range from people who are in there for medical reasons. They need to get, you know, diabetes under control and they need to lose weight for their health, to that woman who is in shape, works out, eats right, but she just has that little bit of belly fat, and the laser was able to help get rid of it so that she can go out and really raise up her self-esteem and her self-confidence.
Absolutely. Okay, I got another one. This is Ms. Jensen. She's another one of our clients. I don't know her exact age. She's probably in her later 60s. For years, here's her own testimonial, written down, was signed by her. For years, no matter what I did to reduce the fat in my midsection, it just went nowhere. Lipo made it worse. She had a lipo procedure in the past, causing ugly rippling of the fat that was not sucked away. So the liposuction left her with some debris left over, lumpy, bumpy appearances. Dieting, exercise, nothing seemed to change it. Slim Body Laser Spa finally got the results I wanted. And I lost over the 3 weeks with the results. I was thrilled with the results. I've got a 20-year-old body. Great. In 3 weeks, 9 treatments, I lost 7.5 inches without pain. A miracle, she said. And I just keep getting slimmer and fitter with exercise. Thank you, Dr. Tred. You are wonderful, and the wonderful women who keep us challenged, and I am on track. I would recommend this road trip to anybody. It is simply amazing. So here's somebody who's definitely in her early 70s, had lipo years ago, left her unhappy and with lumps and bumps and unevenness, and exercises a lot, eats very well. And after the 3 weeks, she lost 7.5 inches. So let's divide that by 3. So that's about 2.5 inches in girth in 3 spots. And she said she's got a 20-year-old belly. Now, wouldn't it be nice to wear a midriff and at 70 and say you had a 20-year-old belly?
Yeah.
And, you know, it's fantastic. And that's Ms. Jensen. You want another one? Here's one. This is very well marked up with different colored pens, and she was excited. Now, this woman is a professional athlete for over 20 years. Her last name is Mrs. Walker, Ms. Walker. She's a wife and mother of 45 years, happily married. And here's what she wrote. I spent 20 years as a professional athlete. Physical and mental health was my priority. I was happily married over 45 years, consistent, and comes with treating my husband and family lovingly. In the last 5 years, I lost my husband and I lost the resolute to stay healthy when my husband needed me 24/7 and I need help. So she actually, in the last 5 years with her husband becoming sick, she needed to spend a lot of time with him, and basically her physical fitness dropped off.
You hear that a lot from caretakers, that the health of the caretaker goes down because they're spending all their time taking care of their loved one and not themselves.
She's always exercised, but my stomach and my midriff would not respond to any efforts at this point. I joined this system of food, health, and exercise and have been blown away with my progress. I've lost 6 1/8 inches, almost 7 inches in 9 days.
Wow.
9 days. I think she means nine sessions. Yeah. But, you know, and you can see her smiling face, right?
Yeah.
Mike, you verify that.
She's very happy. Everybody's happy when you go through the Slim Body Laser Spa.
Yeah. Here's one that's, she looks a little more mature, would you say?
Yes.
Looks like a grandma. Yes. A little bit.
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay. And this is Miss Summers. This was my last try at losing weight, and it worked. Since I gave up with a broken ankle, she broke her ankle, then a blood clot.
Uh-oh.
I was at my last straw at trying to lose weight. At the Slim Body Laser Spa, I lost 6¾ inches in 3 weeks from around her midsection. So that's approximately 2.5 inches in girth. The program was successful, and I want to thank the ladies of the staff. They were most kind and assuring me, thank you, thank you. And she has a beautiful smile, and she looks great. I got a whole handful of these. We're going to finish. This will be the last one here. Okay, so this is Mrs. Morgan, and I'd say she's in her early 60s, late 50s. I have totally enjoyed the whole Slim Body Laser experience, from the protein shakes, the laser treatments with a nap. She took a little nap. The vibrating machines, which is great. And most importantly, the 6 inches I lost with the help of the great staff. Thanks again. And that's Carol. All right. One more. This guy was great. Kenneth. Mr. Ken, I couldn't believe how the laser was able to reduce the fat by 5 inches overall. The sessions were easy, painless, and really quite relaxing. The staff was great in making me feel comfortable during the whole process. I also liked the taste of the protein shakes that helped me lower my calorie intake daily, and I lost 6 pounds in 3 weeks. 5 inches and 6 pounds in 3 weeks, and he's definitely in his 70s. All right. So what we're going to do right now, Mike, we're going to take a little break.
Okay.
Got a hard break here. And when I come back, I'm going to go over something that I think you're going to really enjoy. And that is how do you know if you're how do you know how many toxins are in your body? You know, you've all heard about poisons are in our environment, from petrochemicals, from fossil fuels, from car exhaust, from paint thinners, from preservatives, from cleaning supplies. How do you know how much you have in your body? Well, there's a pretty simple thing called a body burden assessment. And when I took this test, it really, really showed me areas that I need to look at to avoid, because when you do these questions, it's like, oh, well, that's probably where I'm getting poisoned. Oh, you mean that's probably what's where I'm getting poisoned, you know? And there's like 50 questions. We're not going to go through them all. We're going to go through quite a few of them, so you can get an idea of maybe things that you might want to change in your life, such as cleaning supplies or getting more fresh air, things like that. So when I come back from the break, we're going to go over that. So pay attention, get your pen and pen paper out, sharpen your pencils, because it's going to be a quiz. And we'll be back after this break.
Their clothing. Well, you simply show the computer 10 million pictures of men in various kinds of dress. That's what they mean by deep learning. It's not intelligence so much, it's just the brute force of data, having 10 million examples to choose from. So Face++ tagged me as male, short hair, black long sleeves, black long pants. It's wrong about my gray suit, and this is exactly how it learns. When engineers discover that error, they'll show the computer a million gray suits, and it won't make that mistake again.
Over 1,000 classrooms.
Another recognition system we saw, or saw us, is learning not just who you are, but how you feel.
Now, what are all the dots on the screen, the dots over our eyes and our mouths?
Sure. The computer keeps track all the feature points on the face.
Son Fan Yang developed this for TAL Education Group, which tutors 5 million Chinese students.
Well, let's look at what we're seeing here. Now, according to the computer, I'm confused. which is generally the case. But when I laughed, I was happy.
Exactly.
That's amazing.
The machine notices concentration or distraction to pick out for the teacher those students who are struggling or gifted.
It can tell when the child